Hi everyone, I'm Chad Peters, President and CEO of Ridgeline Minerals. And today I'm here to talk to you about the Bonanza grade copper intercepts we just announced at our Big Blue project. So the highlight intercepts right here are 0.6 meters of 15.5% copper, 0.2 grams per ton silver, and 0.1% cobalt, within a larger interval of 2.4 meters of 4.6% copper, half a gram silver, and 0.06 cobalt. So this is hosted at the Delker mine, which is right here. Now that mine produced 94,000 pounds of copper at 6.2% in 1916 and 1917. Now there's been no serious exploration on this project for the 100 plus years since then. So there's incredible upside here. We staked this ground earlier in 2023, and we're already showing a very, very robust system that hopefully shows the signs of a bigger district. So you actually look at the bigger picture here. We believe there's a big porphyry target, which would be the source all this high-grade copper skarn that we see at the Delker mine. We think there's a big porphyry sitting out in the valley that's feeding that system. Now that valley, that porphyry would also be hosting the CRD mineralization that you see that Rain of Silver is drilling at their Medicine Springs project. So we think this is a much larger district than just a single couple rock chips and samples up here at surface. And we think that there's incredible upside. So, I mean, you take a look at this, you zoom in on the Delker mine area, look at all the high-grade rock chips we're getting. We're getting up to 10.8% copper right here. You go a kilometer and a half to the south, you're still getting 6.4% copper, over 5% copper at multiple sites along these felsic dikes. So what we're going to be doing pretty much immediately here is we're going to be going out with our backpack drill, which we can, our team hand drills up to 20-meter deep core holes at surface, and it allows us to give us really de-risk these targets, hopefully hit some high-grade copper as we move this project towards a proper maiden drill program in the fall. So really excited about the context here. Just to put it in a bit of context, the average copper mine is about 0.5% copper in the big open pits. The highest grade copper mine in the world is about 8%. Now we're seeing right there in the middle of that, we're seeing averages of 4 to 6% copper consistently with highs of up to 15%. It's a very high grade system with lots of potential. Just to give you an idea of what that looks like, here's some pictures right here on the right. The high grade zone that we sampled in the trench, that's this guy right here that Mike is pointing to in the picture as well, grading up to 15.5%. Now those old timers in 1916, 1917, they actually mined out the fold axis here, right? So they mined that out, they took out all the high grade, and what we were able to sample was just the edges of the system. We think if we get on either side of the Delker mine with this backpack drill, we can hopefully drill right through the core of this system and get an actual proper sample of what this would look like. So really exciting times for the company. We're going to be have lots of news flow from Big Blue through the rest of the summer and into the fall, and we'll definitely plan on keeping you posted. Please take a look at Ridgeline, reach out for a meeting. We trade on the TSX under RDG and under the OTCQB under RDGMF. Thanks a lot. Bye.